Like it's good playing with Dream, especially as a spot up guy, like a spot up shooter. I'd like Drew's gonna get his 20, 25 points a game, and they're gonna double team him like five, six times where he can't get a shot up. So he gonna swing it out to me, and I'm gonna get open look, clean look every time. So it's been good to me, and then just having him as like the ultimate bailout option. I mean, he score every time he touch the ball if he's a one on one. So possession winding down and things aren't looking good, he's gonna get us one, and I mean that's just always huge.